his first trip back is not good. Here's how they line up for your $800 win up one modified feature. Wayne James, Brad Hall in the front row, Sean Flannery, Don Adams in the second row, Jody Puckett, Billy Palmer in the third row, Wade Rickard, Ben Petrie in the fourth row, and it'll be Austin Atkins, Jeff Acard, and Tyler James. They'll bunch them up going down the back stretch. Wayne James, Brad Hall will lead them around looking for the green flag. That start waved off as a J3 of Jody Puckett was slow going down the back stretch and was trying to get down to the bottom, and Wade Rickard making contact, and looks like Puckett will get it back going in the forward direction, and we'll see if he is able to continue. All right, we'll try it one more time. Wayne James, Brad Hall in the front row, Sean Flannery, Don Adams in the second row, looking for a good clean start. Folks, let's see if the third time is the charm. Looking for a clean start here. Laps in the books. Brad Hall, your leader. Four car lengths back to second place car of Wayne James. Now battle going on for the third spot, side by side between Don Adams and Sean Flannery. Flannery will back off over in three, and that will allow Don Adams to go into third. Couple of cars slow on the back stretch of J4 of Tyler James and the 00 of Jeff Acard. We'll see if they will do. And caution will come out as we got a car stalled on the front stretch. Billy Palmer will round out your top five. Wade Rooker comes around. He'll tail the end of the line. We'll go back to green. 14 laps down, and it is Brad Hall all the way in a different zip code with a full straightaway length advantage over second place Wayne James. Somebody has come across the receiver and told the drivers there was a yellow flag. So Billy Palmer running out your top five super late model supers. You're up next. Second place, Carl Wayne James. Now battle going on for the third spot between Jody Puckett and Billy Palmer. Now Wade Rooker. He's challenging Billy Palmer for that fourth spot. They're switching back and forth, doing some slide jobs. Side by side coming down the front stretch. Wade Rooker battling the man with 40 years experience. Now the caution will come out. Billy Palmer slings the drive shaft over in turn number one. Fourth, and Ben Petrie now moves up to fifth. Super late models, you are up next. To go for Brad Hall. Now, Jody Puckett, it's a drag race between him and Wayne James for that second spot down the back stretch. Brad Hall come by, white flag in the air. James will move back in front of Puckett for second. Again, it's a drag race down the back stretch. James with the advantage, he slides up. He'll come in second. Brad Hall, your winner, third win of the season for Brad Hall. Wayne James comes in second, Jody Puckett third. There he comes, Alice here for your winner, third win of the season for Brad Hall. Congratulations, Brad. We know you're sorry you had a wreck down Smoky Mountain Speedway last weekend, your super late model. Good to have you back, and this makes some of that soreness go away, don't it?
Yeah, it wasn't a wreck. It was more like a horrendous crash. But, hey, this was fun. We had a good time. Racetrack's, she's tricky tonight, but we hadn't been up here in a few weeks. Happy to be here. Glad to be here. Folks out here, we've got some friends, Red and Joan are up here to see us tonight. Got to thank my family and friends, everybody that helps us. Bruce Bell Performance, me and three other guys work at a company that build these cars. Ross White's one of them out here in his late model. David Sims and Bruce Nunley, real proud of this. Had a good time tonight.
Good out there, dude. Folks, this here for your winner, Brad Hall. And folks, if you'd like to have you one of these open wheel modifieds, you can give Bruce Bill Performance a call, and they'll build you one just like it.